have success in that scenario? Do we demand of each other to have success in that scenario? Absolutely.
First off, we're really excited to be back. We have a great group of returners coming back and an exciting group of freshmen coming in to join us, join this group. So we're excited to be here. The energy level is really high, enjoying our work right now. This program and a lot of these players had a ton of success last year, and we're very proud of that, and we're very happy for it. But we're under no misconceptions that that's going to carry us through at all this year. We don't start with a head start or any extra points this year. So for us, we're starting brand new, and we're prepared to earn everything we get.
You guys might want to put pressure on the ball when it's being switched.
We are a group that's much deeper than we've ever been. We have competition at just about every position right now, which is really exciting to us. And these young players, they know the expectations, the standards that the program has set, and some of the alums in this group have set before them. And they're excited to kind of try to do it in their own way. But that's the thing that we talk about a lot is this is a new group, and we're going to do things differently. We're going to we have a lot of great work ethic over there. We have a lot of fantastic personalities, and we lost a ton, but we brought in a ton as well. And we're returning plenty to create a really dynamic kind of environment to train in. So we're so far so good, and we're really looking forward to kind of what comes next.